So out here, going for another ride. Long ride this time. Going to ride to Southwest. And it's going to be the ride for the day. Right now, yeah, with the ninebot, just walking to the store. Yeah, I'm going to start from there. I like to do a little walk before I ride, you know, so that way your feet don't go numb from the long ride. But other than that, everything good. So yeah, made it back out. About to start my ride to Southwest, like towards the downtown area. A little windy out. But that ain't stopping nothing. Yeah, so we're still gonna take this ride. Shit. Let's go. Yeah, I'm trying to do this ride. I'm not gonna say fast as I can, but I'm just trying to go a little bit fast. And get the joy this ride outside. It's a little windy, but it ain't that cold. On the nine, bike. Got my charger with me, just in case. Headed towards downtown, Southwest area. I think I already said that. I don't know how the area is with the snow on this side, so I'm just gonna have to see. Yeah. Out here. Another nice little long ride. Don't think we're gonna have no light on the way back. But I got my lights. Both lights with me, so I'm not really worried about it. gonna take a different way back home. But I just wanted to cut downtown and see what's going on. Probably nothing. Downtown now, all the cords where I'm trying to go. Downtown now. Now I'm just playing around. Almost towards where I'm trying to head. Not that far. Excuse me. Police station over there. Down the street, like YMCA, tried to take the long way here, you know, just for the ride. Good. And this on the ride seems short. Thank you. gotta watch out for traffic. So I'm here now. Gonna stop at this laundromat probably at the way on the way back. Sit there for a minute and I don't know, run my mouth. But come on, okay? But yeah. Car, kind of close. Maybe if I sit down. So yeah, did that little ride. Yeah, I'm just going. I know y'all can't see, but on that side of town. Yeah, we're on the south side now. Yeah, let's run into someone's house real quick. So, here now, going right, wheels, made it out of there. About to head back on my side of the town. But like I said, yeah, I'm gonna stop by this laundromat, I guess, whatever. Sit there for a minute, run my mouth. Yep, like always, nice ride, fun ride. Yeah, we'll head back towards like downtown joint. Over. Yeah. So yeah, the laundromat right here. I'm about to stop right here. Chill, top off the battery, I guess, around my mouth. But yeah, they open too. And outlet right there. So yeah. Stop right here for a little bit. See y'all in a minute. All right, so I'm back, my bad. Had to go in, plug up my bike, and sit back there in the window. Yeah, I get a little top off. My battery was good here to where I was going. I was at 100% before I left home. So that was, I ain't even check it before I put on the charger. But yeah, just getting a little top off just to make sure I make it home. And yep, just sitting here for a little minute. Enjoying my noodles. outside time. Over in Southwest now, still. We're losing daylight, but like I said, I got both lights. The light on my ninebot, and I got a little hand light just in case, if I can attach anywhere on me. We good. Good to go. Done with my top off. Now, it's time to head back on my side of town. For good this time. Just prepare myself before I take off. Yeah, so fun ride, man. So yeah, I got both lights. It'll be good.
Oh, my bad.
So yeah. Charged up. Now we can head towards my side. And yeah, so yeah, more windy now. Lost some daylight, but y'all see, we good. Both lights. Got my flash with me. Make sure I'm good. Boom. All right, we out. Ones that know the unicycles, I'm on this ninebot. It come with like on the paddles, like some grip slips, like little slip or something. Covered it up using this water resistant sandpaper. Just double taped it on the paddles. Yeah, I have no slide at all. Like, I'm stuck there, plus with the homemade pads that I made. I don't know if y'all can see them down there, but yeah. Good. Doop, 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 doop.
Sit back, sit back.
Should we cut downtown? Go up to Martin Luther King Bridge. Yeah, I haven't rode downtown in a while. We could. Battery like it's 50, so downtown definitely dead. Nobody out. Well, let's head towards the bridge. See what's going on. I just like riding downtown. Good. Go see, check out the train track. It was like 2 or 3 feet over by the time I came to this. Martin Luther King Bridge now, heading up. thing eat up hills. Even when I got it set at low speed. King back there, y'all see him? Lime scooter laid to the side like always. I ain't got nothing against the scooters. I like scooters. My wife mentioned scooters. I'm just a unicycle guy. Almost back to the crib. I guess I can go slow now. Got both lights. We got a mirror. At all! Oh, keep traffic. That's why I love this ninebot. I'm still gonna use it when my other wheel comes for like short store rides and short rides. But I do know Gauntlet wheel is a lot heavier than this ninebot. So, yeah. I might stop at this park down here, and I don't know, I might, I'm not for sure, but I might stop by this Wilkinson park. Already like at the bottom of the hill, my house can say. Yeah, see, dark right here. This is where I would use my light for y'all to see me. But good. I mean, I ain't trying to blind y'all, but y'all be able to see me. I might stop at this park right here at the bottom of this hill. At the bottom of the hill, the trail from my house. And stop right there. Check the battery and all that. I mean, I know it's good, I'll make it home. Always gotta be sure. Like the worst place to call. Yeah, back right here. Living on the coastal chance. Yep, YMCA. Thank you. truck and stop at the park, I guess. Just go straight home. Tell every time with the ninebot. And when I go on these rides, it's fun. The people who don't ride the unicycle don't know much about them. Man, it's fun. Get your miles, your speed. I mean, it's worth your money. I mean, shit. Like I said in my other video, I plan on having like 10 of these things. Just to go crazy. Backup wheels. Group rides, teach people, all that good stuff, man. Get to a wheel. A lot of places to buy from. A few good places to buy from. E-Wheels is a good place to buy from. And Speedy Feet. I haven't purchased anything from them yet, but I do plan on it. Get you a unicycle. Leave the line scooters alone. Don't be disappointed unless you learn how to ride. Which, I don't see how you wouldn't learn how to ride. Easy. I learned in my house, in my apartment, in a little hallway. Easy, man. Just get online and go. Don't be scared, don't second guess. I can ride, anybody can ride. Yep. Yeah, I'm just going slow now. Back at the house. See lights, life, like the cross, comment, do all that. About to end this video here. Catch y'all in the next one. Remember, like, subscribe, comment, share, and I will see y'all in